Hi, boys and girls, it's Leanne. I hope you're all having fun at home with your family. Now, today, Leanne thought it would be a nice idea if we practice writing our name. So when Leanne was younger and she wanted to practice writing her name, she used to ask an adult to write her name for her first. And this is exactly what I have did. I have written my name. But when I was younger, I used to ask an adult to write mine, and then I would try and copy it. Now, I know some of you might have already started learning to write your name, but it's good to practice because it is something that we need to practice when we can, so that we can get used to how to do it, isn't it? So, I thought it would be really nice if you asked an adult in your home to write your name for you. And then you could get some pretty colours from the rainbow and copy your name. And this is what Leanne has said, look. She's got some different colours from the rainbow and written her name so that it's like a rainbow name. But there was one more thing I would like to show you, and it's a little way of helping you how to learn how to write your name. So what you can do is, when your adult has written your name for you, you can use your finger, and you can use your finger to follow the shape of your letters, because every letter in your name has a different shape, unless you've got two of the same letter in your name. So all you have to do, boys and girls, is use your finger to follow the shape, and that will help you learn how to write it, okay? And maybe once you've done this, you could put some nice photos on your learning journals and show your teachers what you have been doing. I hope you have fun. Bye.